So it the Halloween special.
Yeah.
Very intimate. I just boiled it down, stripped it down to mano a mano, winner take all fashion.
What does the winner take?
Well, you have to summon a certain fiend.
Yes.
And he will give you he will deliver just but one fact tonight, but that fact may change both of your lives. Well, it will actually only change one of your lives. Actually, it will change both of your lives. One of you will be devastated, and one of you will be touched by God.
An eerie sight. I'm not sure of our relationship with the Baron. Are we friends with him? Are we...
To my surprise.
So fucking condescending.
Please, I don't want to be a Baron.
If this is what being a Baron, I don't want to be a Baron. You're so douchey.
Oh, yeah, wait.
He keeps talking to the camera like Jerry Springer. Like, as if
he's about to give his final thought.
Yeah, like, doing double takes to the fucking home audience.
Yeah. You're right.
When you say they'll never get it, because of...
Why? Why not?
That we would never get it?
Because I didn't even know what we were trying to get.
Well, now you do.
Whose fault is that?
Yours. I mean, specifically yours.
Shit that happened 30 years ago. You got a fucking chance to be a Baron, and you're fucking talking about bullshit. Not paying attention.
Ooh, I got a flu shot.
But you didn't even tell me what type of answer we were trying to give you.